And like that. And like that, we're back, and everything is back to how it's supposed to be. And we can start fresh with part 20!
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nocht. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least.
He's immortal. What the
fuck?
And
after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
What the hell did he just do? But seriously, what the hell did he just do? That's what I've been thinking. Bomb. Well, there's that. 57. Hey, three people. I got three people checking me out. That's pretty cool. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? We're getting through this. I hope this is not actually the end game at chapter 13. There needs to be more going on, but like the game is moving so fast with its story now. I mean, there's just not enough time for wandering around and exploration, sadly. I need to go places and fish. I mean, this game has really picked up the pace with the story, like, far more than it should have.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
Yeah, keep. 15 chapters, I do believe in one.
Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
This seems a little too simple of a storyline for a Final Fantasy. There's usually one hell of a surprise that pulls the world into an even larger scope.
Are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow. RIP headphone users.
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Sorry, that just sounds like more frickin'.
What now?
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
Weapons.
Get back!
Run!
Come on, move it!
What the hell? Has stripped Noctis of his weapons. Flee for... Oh, shoot! That's what that was!
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run!
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the regalia.
Come on! On my way!
Knocked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Thankfully, I can still phase. Hut. 78. Not nearly enough. Damn it.
Strap in.
Yeah.
Got it.
Well, actually, you had that selves right.
Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on.
Trying to avoid as much of the trash as I can. Years of Halo Warthog driving has made this a little bit easier than it probably would have been otherwise.
What was that?
They're trying to blow us off the tracks.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
That sucked. I may have just lost it right there. Crap.
Closing for it.
Come on, old girl.
Oh, wow. I had nothing to do with that. Jesus.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Jeez. Freaking losing everything, aren't we? Ignis's sight, the regalia, all of Prompto. Oh, shoot. The first appearance of the regalia. Damn, all of the feels.
Are we seriously marching into...
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
No, it's not. Definitely feels like a horror game. Oh, are you finally gonna do it? Is it finally time? He may have sealed my weapons, but I've got the ring. One ring to them all.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
Jesus. Yeah. This might, yeah, definitely is gonna come in handy. You know what? No point in hiding it anymore. So this is the only... Oh, hold on. Well, that ladder's not going anywhere.
Nice.
Definitely starting to look like Resident Evil and Silent Hill in here. Jesus.
Should be safe to rest here.
Was there anything else in here?
Together as a team to keep the peace. We would never send new recruits on life-threatening missions. We start recruits off on small tasks, such as keeping watch over a neighborhood.
I'm sure our listeners will be relieved to hear that.
Jesus. Spell the entire hordes of enemies to avoid. Jesus. Jesus. Lots of health items here. Rest areas. It just kicked in. Shit's about to go down. I like the picture of the beam of sunlight. The solo beam of sunlight hitting a cat. It says, I played enough video games to know that this cat probably has a side quest for me. Love that.
Dead quiet. Where'd everybody go?
I guess I'm going through this door over here. Yep, it's open now. Yeah, because he would just know what to touch.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Okay. Well, that was interesting. Things are getting pretty intense, so again, I apologize if I go quiet for a bit. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and rest to save. Okay. And now I'm saved at that part. Come on. Come on. What's going on in here? Super intense, man. At the same time, though, it is good to have an audience because it'll break through a lot of tension if I talk with you. Pardon me. Oh, joy. It's Final Fantasy, man. You always look around a room. Hate my internet so much sometimes. Oh, wait. Is that everything that was over here? Yep, sure it was. Holy crap. Jeez. Okay, it's right bumper and Y, not A. I kept pressing A, that's why I messed it up.
Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Jeez. This is definitely feeling more and more like Resident Evil as time goes on.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Keeps having me hide, but I'm wondering what I'm hiding from.
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Holy crap.
Hey.
Good lord. Oh. There we go. I was going the wrong way. They give me a marker so that I know what direction I'm supposed to go into.
Something different about them. Something off.
Is there a radio? There is, but I can't turn it on. Whew! Because you keep sending enemies against me. Enemies. Yeah, holy moly, a black hole. Yeah, this is... I know that's the way I'm supposed to go, but...
There's some streaker running around here?
Already coming back. Oh, for right, your noggin's a bit off the rocker. Well, I mean, you know, I'm crazy, but I don't know if Noct is or not, or if this is what he sees after he put the ring back on, or once he put the ring on. Is this his trial? That becomes the question. Mm-hmm.
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
What the frig is that?
Oh, can't afford to get spun around. Hey, Prompto! Wait!
Jesus. Oh, that hurt. One of these is gonna get up, I know it.
Huh. And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
See, that's why you don't just go
security
straight to
clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zone.
Hey, guess what, Mr. Axeman? Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na, na-na, na-na, can't touch this. Get off of me, get off of me, get off of me. Jesus, I could have done that the whole time. Whew. There's my health coming back. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna save now. It sucks not having weapons. It sucks even more not having friends. They really did it to you. They turned Final Fantasy into a survival horror game. Yeah. Seriously, this turned into Resident Evil. And not like the new Resident Evil. This is old school Resident Evil that sent tingles up your spine.
Must be feeling the heat right about now.
Thank you. There we go. And I didn't have to waste any magic.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Superior restorative. Magitek core. Okay, well, that's new. Yeah. It's your new counter, or your dodge, or whatever, for when they're attacking you. Oh, dude. I was so ready for them to start attacking me. Okay, let's see what we got here. Hang on, I gotta check the time real quick. Okay, I got another hour before I need to start back up again. With, you know, I don't know if this is actually prompt or not. I can't trust anything I see anymore. Okay, there's that. Okay, it was just for that fight. Oh, come on! Stop giving me proceed when I jump. There we go. Can't trust anything, deceivers. Right? Thank you. Sorry, I've been looking at the screen and not enough at the chat. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. How's Prompto doing? Yep, knew it.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. That's one of my personal favorites.
Hmm.
Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
Okay, I know there's imps in here. I can hear them. There we go. Jesus. Turn like that. I knew it wasn't really prompt. This is twisted. Yeah, this is very twisted. Don't have your axe, you can't hurt me, but then again, I can't counter it. So, yeah, this is a bunch of bullshit. Okay, I gotta find a way to get to where I'm supposed to go. Okay, maybe I gotta go to the elevator area and then that'll open up 3 for me. Whew! If I had all my weapons, I wouldn't feel so bad about, like, the amount of times I'm saving, but this started to feel like a survival horror, and so now I'm very much invested in taking things slowly. Ah, okay. There we go. Nope. That's the wrong way. It's this way. One of these may jump out at me. Just giving you forewarning.
Oh, it's just so unfair.
I'm preparing every time I step over one of them. Save is important. Yes! But I can't save. Well, I mean, I can save in those areas. Got it! God! Ugh. Every time that happens, I freaking... Music is definitely not helping. Next level.
So close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down, don't look down. Gotta find a way to make it move.
Mm-hmm. Holy crap. Holy crap. There was an axe dude over there.
All keyed up.
Got it.
I believe you've lost something. Your spine. Oh, now they've found you.
Thank you.
So, I don't know how long my computer's been off, but yeah, my computer shut itself off. I noticed when I turned back to grab my phone, and I've got about... Jesus, I wasn't actually intentionally being quiet. I was talking to you to try and settle my nerves, but, Jesus. Oh. So, yeah, I have no idea how long I'll be, how far I think I am yet. I mean, holy shit. Go back on your pattern. Jesus. Go back to your pattern. That's what I thought you were doing. Don't think anything important was actually said. I was just commenting on how this felt more and more like Resident Evil as time went on. So, that was it for the most part. I feel like I woke a sleeping giant, not an iron one. See, if I had my weapons, this wouldn't be so bad. There is no way around it. I have to go. Figured as much. God damn it. Running time, running, running, running.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others?
Haha. Go screw yourself, man. Whew. You can make noises like that all day long. No, he was using his gravity spell. Those, iron giants have, like, a gravity spell. Death ring.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Jesus Christ. What the hell? Jeez. What is this guy's deal? Could you stop being Wesker for 5 frickin' seconds? God. Jeez. I take it back. Story hasn't picked up at all. Not in this chapter. This chapter's unbelievably frighteningly wrong. Well, now I get a jump in a river and stay under there. Jesus, poor Nacht, man. A fiance and a possible brother-in-law all lost in the span of just a few days. Uh-oh. There we go. He unlocked all this shit. Be afraid. Can't teleport to anyone. Noctis may have the storm's blessing, but his powers remain as feeble as a breeze. Open your eyes, Lunafreya, and see the futility of your toils. He is unworthy of your sacrifice, and King Regis' sword. Oh! Well, he wasn't trying to help me out, none. Rely upon the Altesians if you must, and cease all contact with the Empire. If you seek a covenant, you know full well the cause. Should Nocta succeed in claiming the power, I shall gladly restore his father's sword to him. Damn.
Wow.
His friends are gone as of the moment. Lost his father, mother, Luna, brother-in-law, and his country, and he just got back his weapons. Well, he got back a weapon. He got back his father's sword. Not surprised at all. Whew. Goodness gracious, man. Like I'd get any fishing done here even if I hadn't freaking leveled it all up. Alright. Looking kind of badass there, Nacht.
What's this smoke? Where's it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
I think it's a Marlboro, right? Jesus. Tech booster.
Such a tease.
Oh, damn! I can still. Oh, yes, I still have all those abilities, so when I dodge, I hurt them now. Oh. I'm loving this. Now that I have a weapon. Fucking game on, bitches. Okay. Jesus. Such a long way away. I know, right? It's like every time I have trying to find my phone so I'll be able to keep track of time. Okay. Jeez. 20 minutes, it'll be 2 o'clock. Good lord. Okay, this is the way I need to be going. Yep, that's what I thought. That's gonna be the way. This will be just a room. Oh, Medal of Distinction. I don't know what that is, but yeah, sure. Enhances strength incrementally. Enhances strength nominally. Nominally. Enhances strength moderately. Enhances vitality and increases maximum HP phenomenally. There we go. Now 448 instead of, or 4886. 240, nice. So you're in, yeah, you're in Eastern time. I'm sorry if I'm keeping you up this late. If you need to go, I understand. I saw that thing's head move and it, like, threw me off.
Invalid key.
There we go. This guy may get up.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zone authorized.
There we go. Holy crap.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you. About your friends.
I'm sure you do. Nope, I'm not going, I really want to explore, but at the same time I don't. I think that my exploring around is part of the reason why this is taking so long.
Tragedy could strike at any moment.
hate this guy so much right now. Oh, look. I thought I had to kill it before the elevator would show up. That's usually how it goes. This is most definitely an enemy I need to.
First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Suffer! Defend me!
Nothing.
Trapped him. That helped a little bit.
Yeah!
Oh shoot!
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Key card from each panel and activate the right combination.
Make.
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it.
Okay, so I have to find the key card.
Ever wonder where demons come from? Once
not particularly.
Time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so many.
Okay, I should have kept the switch on. Or I should have turned it on instead of keeping it off.
The infantry units you callously dubbed MTs all began as babes in this very vicinity. Serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, Not so empty after all, are they?
Aha, I get it. I should have known. That was my bad. I should have gone the way that was safe. But no, I had to be an idiot. But I get it. Empty. Haha.
Fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
What?
Holy crap.
Turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his closet.
What? The hell is he talking? Safety time. Save, save, save. Oh. 2 o'clock. If Prompto is responsible for Ignis's blindness, I'm going to be upset. Demons. There's no hope of neutralizing them, not with the control lost over the MTs outside. The city swarms with yet more demons, former citizens. There's no escape. Jesus. Oh. Now all my health is back.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5. Zones authorized.
Infected aren't disappearing, they're turning into demons. That we failed to see this defies belief, yet dwelling on it avails us not in the face of demon threat. Though of human origin, they are unlike the species. They're unlike the species, the specimens bred for MTs. They cannot be controlled.
Whoo!
If that bat thing is actually Nocto, that'd be pretty fucking sad too.
The hell is this place? What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. Wasn't expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? It'll be a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone.
Oh, okay. I'd already arrived. Did not know that. How do I move forward from here? Is that it? Yeah, I think that is.
Security clearance raised to level 6.
Thank
Access
God.
To level 6. Zones authorized. Yeah.
Your buddies have bright lives. lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own.
Nothing over there.
So tough without your borrowed toys, are you?
Yeah, like I thought, I had to take out the Wraith first. You still there? I haven't seen you type anything in a while. I think maybe you passed out. I'm gonna still pretend you're here though. Huh. second.
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
I really gotta cut it now.
No. Hey! No!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ignis! Claudio!
Where are you?
Nox in trouble!
Claudio! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated,
finally! Help.
From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are.
Jesus.
I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Jesus.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
God, I hate this guy so much.
I knew you'd go that way. Oh, you're such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct. No sweat. Tell me, were you worried about me? Of course I was. What kind of question is that? Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would. Prompto. That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. Then I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Is it? What's going on? Okay. It is 2:18. I'm stopping this part of the stream and starting back the next one. Be right back.